Open blinds.
Message.
From?
David Sarin.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while after what happened in Prague yesterday. Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off, devouring gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Thank you.
As you wish. Out of sight, out of mind. I'll keep you safe.
Around the world. The impact of the Aug incident is still being felt 2 years after the fact. The fear, the hatred, the violence. In the northwestern United States, a group of non-augmented citizens, armed with assault rifles, have begun patrolling the streets of Lewistown, Montana. They claim the U.S. government is not doing enough to protect them from augmented crazies. In China, meanwhile, a group of protesters demanding freedom and basic human rights for all, regardless of augmented status, have been imprisoned by the Chinese government. In apparent retribution for that act, vigilante hackers tied to the Juggernaut Collective have crashed the Shenzhen Stock Exchange. Yes, folks, these are troubled times indeed. This is Eliza Kassel, reporting to you.
Adam! Thanks for calling me back,
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. It was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage. While the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life, because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip, or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Aug ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Augs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the Augmented, for the Augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident, and when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Remember, homeowner, this poses a substantial security risk.
Proč mě musíte otravovat? Nemám čas. Nemám čas.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Gave us the means for our salvation. Do not veer now.
I pray that the mother will change her mind.
Who gave us the means for our salvation? Do not veer now. We will all find our way to the machine god.
I pray that the mother will change her mind.
The singularity is near, Severn. You must hang on.
There is always hope, Joseph. Do not despair.
Do not give up faith in the church. Some of us remember, Builder. You gave us the means for our salvation. Do not veer now.
Seeker. You are here to see the Builder?
He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know if he will recover.
We will all find our way to the machine god.
I pray that the mother will change her mind.
The mother has said that he has lost faith and that we should shun him, but I cannot abandon so easily.
There is always hope, Joseph. Do not despair.
The singularity is near, Severn. You must hang on. Do not give up faith in the church. Some of us remember, Builder. There is always hope, Joseph. Do not despair. I pray that the mother will change her mind.
Find our way to the machine god.
Do not give up faith in the church.
Some of us remember, Builder.
Thank you. pray that your mother will change her mind. Some of us have been there. Do not give up faith in the church.
Nerozumím anglicky.
Get lost, wrench.
Now this. You know. Sorry, not right now. Now this. You know, they are saying he was part of that attack. A member of ARC.
Bullshit. He is just a poor Aug with the wrong enhancements and the wrong connections. The output is his.
No, to je mi pěkný.
For another wrench.
What do you want from me? Are you here to plant more bombs and make normal people suffer for your sins? I wish all of you augmented people did not exist. Go back where you came from.
Please, leave me alone!
Thank you.
My neighbor was augmented, and they destroyed their apartment 2 years ago.
Around the world. The impact of the Aug incident is still being felt 2 years after the fact. Fear, thank you.
Things need to change around here. I got the connections now. I got the valleys. With that kind of muscle, I can expand this whole operation. You only deal with the valleys in for 20. That's it. 20% guarantees Neon is the go-to drug all across Europe. 20% is nothing for that kind of operation. I bring the valleys, so I take 50% of what's left. It's only fair. Look, I am bringing the fucking Devalis to the table. I deserve a fucking bigger piece.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good, because we've got work to do. Thank you.
Nacerse algo.
This is the man. He'll set you up. Biocells, painkillers, right over there. You want to do business? The man is over there. Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
I'll be on my way.
Fuck off then. Next time, maybe not fuck off.
Out of my face, will you, Buck?
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Hello.
Have you heard of this Church of the Machine God? It seems perfect for us.
I used to watch all the gangster movies. I thought it was so cool. And the first time I got held up, I actually pissed myself.
Explosions in my sleep. Man, like it is happening over and over again. And they won't stop until the city is destroyed. Until the world is destroyed. They say it was Ark, but it could be anyone. The girl on the corner, the delivery guy. You, get away. Get out of here!
One of the gifted, friend. Join us in the Machine God. The Church offers solace to all the augmented, brother.
No one can redeem you.
Church of the Machine God does not claim to have all the answers, brothers and sisters. Only all the answers you need.
Seeker, are you prepared for the ascension?
I think you've got the wrong guy.
No. I can see your purity. You are close, so close. And the Singularity Church of the Machine God can help take you the rest of the way. You know of it?
I don't think your church can help me get where I'm going.
Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for attention, for fulfillment. We barely have time to ponder. What, if anything, lies beyond this wretched world?
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant, tasked with spreading the word and offering hope to those who have none. But I have the teachings of the Church to guide me. What would you like to know?
This Singularity Church of the Machine God, for augmented only?
The word of the Mother. Only the gifted will ascend. She has cast out the flesh flawed in preparation.
So you're here on a recruitment drive to fill up the numbers.
And more. The Builder lives in this place, the dreamer of our ascension, now cast out at the will of the Mother.
Let me guess, he's one of the flesh-flawed.
No, he simply had the crisis of faith. But I am not so blinded by my faith as others are. He was a friend once, a mentor, a leader in our church. Some of us remember. Do you have more questions?
Tell me more about this ascension.
Our minds will depart their corporeal shells and merge with the divine consciousness of the Machine God. This is the ascension.
Sounds like you're talking about uploading a copy of your brains to a computer. I didn't think that was possible yet.
Thanks to the Builder, it is. But it is much more than a simple copy. It is transference. Yosef called it an evolution of the human condition. Do you have more questions, Seeker?
I saw your builder upstairs. He's not doing so well.
I was afraid of this. His flesh is failing, as his faith did. Perhaps the mother was right to cast him out before he could tarnish the ascension.
Doesn't say much for your church that you abandon someone for asking questions. Not going to do much for your recruitment drive.
One of the chosen holds vigil. That is all I can do. Yosef's passion turned to bitter poison, and the flesh is weak. There is nothing more to say, Seeker. Do you have more questions?
Nothing right now. Maybe some other time.
Very well, Seeker. I will be here if you change your mind.
Do not live in fear any longer. Faith in the machine god will bring you peace.
I drink anything with alcohol.
No, they cannot evict you if there is not no anti- reason.
Maybe.
They have the reason.
Aftershave has alcohol. The trick is to swallow it before it hits the back of your throat.
I think you are exaggerating. That is just the fear talking on both sides.
I'll be honest, that church is sounding more and more attractive. They seem like they have answers. Maybe they will offer us sanctuary.
Don't count on it. The church is nothing but a cult. No matter all the garbage those missionaries are spewing. You live upstairs, yes? Ah, you should be all right. No way they are evicting you.
I'll bet no one is harassing you about the bombings. Even if you are more likely to be involved than I am. No offense, but I'd rather we not be seen together.
Of course, now with these cultists hanging around, almost makes me wish to be kicked out of here. Of course, now with these cultists hanging around, almost makes me wish to be kicked out of here.
I broke. I hated myself and my augmented god.
Tak si pro mě pojď, fešáku. Pro tebe za běžnou cenu.
You, have anything on you? I'm desperate. I'll do anything you want, man. No one has to know.
Hele, kotě. Tobě nebudu účtovat extra jako těm ostatním. Tak co ty na to? Chceš? Já tě nekousnu.
Do you despair for your future? Do you search for something?
Longer is it going to be?
My neighbor was augmented and they destroyed their apartment 2 years ago.
Homeless. Even in the worst part of the city, I cannot afford a roof over my head.
Even if I had the money, no one would rent to me.
You think anyone here was involved in the bombing?
Pouze v případě nouze volejte 112. Na místě.